610 here, Froggy, and a guy from Pennsylvania is behind bars now after police say that he walked into a Walmart absolutely naked, and he was going to steal some socks.
And this happened in Exton, PA, right outside of Philly, so not far from my people. That's always good to know.
Yeah, guy's 32 years old, walks into this Walmart naked. And he was trying to steal some socks. I'm wondering, is he trying to steal one sock?
Or yeah.
Why wasn't he going for some underwear? What's going on here?
He might have needed three at that point. You know, it was cold out.
Right. And so anyway, the police were called in, and they tried to arrest the guy. He wouldn't cooperate, and so they had to tase the guy. So can you imagine, you know, you're going in to pick up some milk, and here's this naked guy getting tasered next to the eggs. What is up with that?
It's just your average day at the local Walmart, Woodrow.
Yeah, there you go.
It's a morning show made just for Hoosier High-O. It's the Froggy Morning Show with Woodrow and Chuck on Froggy 106.7.